Nice.
This one doesn't seem to want to be as cooperative as the other ones. Okay, a couple feather sticks, shavings. Let me just split this one up. I kind of wonder if I'm able to just start this. I might just try that as my tinder to see if I can start these shavings. So they look like they're pretty dry and nice. Let's give it a shot. I decided I'm going to try some, try this. I'm going to try, some dry non-charred cattail that I have here. There's my Mora case. Oops. Oh, look at that. Looks like the spruce is going to be its own tinder, but so I have to remember that, but just spruce shavings are enough. But there we go, we have this cattail. There we go. I'm disappointed this cattail stuff won't really go up very well. There we go. All right. So delicate. I mean, if I knew more, then I would be able to do something with this. Like, I see people blowing into these things all the time. There we go. Fire's hot. What an amazing discovery.
cattail. Went up first, it looks like, and then it started the cedar shavings going. But the cedar shavings, I think I would have been able to, I mean, I keep saying cedar. Spruce. The spruce shavings, this is a spruce fire. Spruce shavings would have been fine enough by themselves.
So, there we go. Right in front of the world's ugliest smoker. We have a... my prep that's left. Fire going. Yeah, it's getting up to my knee. Knee-high flames, is it? Knee-high flames. All right.